children with extraordinary developmental needs. Their needs are not always being met with the toys today.
That's a cool toy.
And if they are, it's with very expensive, adapted toys that just isn't accessible for every parent. We can actually design toys that meet the needs of everybody. My name is Micki Grover. I study mechanical engineering, and I'm in my senior year. My project focuses on toy design, and toy design for children with extraordinary developmental needs. This project is actually especially close to my heart because I have a couple loved ones who have Asperger's. They're on the autism spectrum, and so seeing the fidget toys that they play with, it inspired me to create better toys. The toys will be made out of PLA, which is a material that the 3D printer can use. It's the material that Legos are made out of. We have about 8 toys that are being developed, one by me and 7 others by students in the introductory to solid modeling class here. Many of them work with motor ability. So we have some shape sorter style toys. We just met with a family at the College of St. Scholastica's pediatric care program, and the mother was telling us about how she feels like her child falls in this kind of gray area between needing extreme accommodation when it comes to the toys and just everyday toys you find on the shelf.
Sometimes parts on the toys, like, you really have to pull, and his right arm doesn't have quite as much strength as his left, so the toys like these are great, for sure.
What do you think, Cedar?
What do you think of them?
Yeah, do you like any of them?
The mother of the family that I met was so excited to be a part of this because she sees it. She sees that there's a need for these types of toys, and she wanted to help us get there. In every class that I've had at UMD, there's always been this section on how what you're doing affects the rest of the world, talking about ethics, talking about our social responsibility. And so I've incorporated that into this project. It's at the heart of this project because we're designing for people, for families that don't always get what they need from current products. Once I graduate, I'm going to be using everything I've learned from this experience and the many more experiences that UMD has afforded me to be the best engineer I can be.